Hello everyone and welcome to Nudgee College Rugby's pre-season camp here at Ross Oval. It's been an interesting few months, but now is the time for action rather than reflection as the GPS season kicks off in 3 weeks' time. With Andrew Scottney, the coach of the first 15, how will this season differ from seasons previous to this one?
Well, it's been a bit interrupted, obviously, in terms of the boys being away from the school environment. We sort of started pre-season training, then we stopped, then we started again. And then, obviously, the schedule in terms of not every school playing every other school in a competition basis. So, yeah, it is quite unique.
How are your boys looking so far from what you've seen today?
Yeah, I was really pleased today. So I think we've sort of got our identity as a team now. And they probably gave me a little bit more than I thought they were going to give today. The really good squad culture, spirit amongst the boys, and we've just got to feed off that.
As a coach, how have you adapted the way that you've approached this season based on the coronavirus and COVID lockdowns?
Yeah, well, we've probably had to tailor training, just back off a little bit. So, you know, when we return to training, the biggest thing that we were trying to focus on is putting some work into the boys, but also ensuring that, you know, we don't have soft tissue injuries, etc. So certainly, you know, the running volumes had to be progressed slowly. And then also probably have to simplify, you know, a few things that we do around our attack and defence systems, given the short time frame.
This weekend with the camp, are you cautious of the fact that the boys haven't been in the contact situation for a while and those injuries around that?
Yeah, for sure. You know, and we've gradually built up to it this week and even today. All you're looking at is 3 by 10 minute thirds and you're hoping that no one gets injured. And by the looks of it, we got out of it pretty well, which is pleasing.
And you're looking forward to the season kicking off?
Yeah, for sure. You know, everyone is. It's a good time of year when you're involved in rugby at Nudgee. So, yeah, very much so.
With me is Director of Rugby, Sean Graham. Sean, you must be excited to get back into it.
Yeah, it's certainly been an interesting rugby season and pre-season compared to previous years, obviously due to COVID. So, yeah, I think we've coped with the circumstances pretty well. And, yeah, we're really excited about bit more normality now moving forward.
How will this pre-season differ from previous versions? How have you adapted?
One of the things that we haven't been able to do is train in our normal squads, and we haven't been able to do contact training, so we've had to adjust to that, which has been challenging. But we've done a few new things, including the YouTube channel and putting videos up on our online forum to keep the community connected and engaged, which has been really well received. We've had to be a little bit creative and innovative with some of the different drills that we've been doing because we haven't been able to physically touch each other, I guess. So under the circumstances, we're as well prepared as we could be, and we trained a little bit more over the holidays than we have previously too, so I think we're in pretty good stead.
Speaking of those different training modules, what specifically have you guys incorporated differently this pre-season?
Yeah, so one of the big things that we had to do is find ways the boys could train on their own or maybe with one partner. So lots of different little micro drills that they could do in their backyard with just a ball and a wall or a tree. Yeah, so I'm hoping that the boys' skills, certainly their passing and handling skills, will be pretty good because they've spent a lot of time doing some things in the backyard.
How has today gone so far for you? You're coming into camp today?
Just doing a lot of team bonding and teamwork with all the boys. And we woke up this morning, did a little bit of prep, and yeah, it's good to get out finally, showcase like what the boys can really do and like on the field and stuff.
Now you're in the middle of a game at the moment. What are you liking so far from the team?
Just the intensity and like what the boys can bring out, like what we've been showing throughout this pre-season. And just like in our game environment, it's been pretty good.
What's going to be the most different about the season and how are you guys approaching it differently?
I think the most different thing was how we prepared for it, because we did like obviously that long break, so we weren't really together as a team much. But yeah, it's good to finally come back. But yeah, those first two trial games, we'll try and just like use them as a good building block to like build the boys up to our first game against Terrace.
Lestis, you're one of the pillars here at Nudgee College. You've been first 15 2 years running now, and you're a co-vice captain of the school. How has this period been for you? Are you excited to get back to school and get back into rugby?
Yes, I'm very excited. I've been waiting on rugby season to come back. It's been a long time, obviously due to COVID and stuff. You know, we haven't been doing contact and stuff, and at some stage the dorms was closed up, so it's obviously thrilling, and I'm just excited to get back into it.
During the lockdown period, what were you doing to keep yourself engaged with the sport and keep fit and keep your skills up?
Oh, well, we'll get programs sent out to us and stuff over the holidays and stuff, but it was more like self-accountable. You have to be like on top of it by yourself. So I've just been running. Gyms were shut, so more of body weight stuff and yeah, just to do that to keep fit and strong. So yeah.
How excited are you to be getting back into that contact side of things? Did you miss it?
Oh, it's a feeling, trust. When you like hook someone's leg and like swing them up halfway, it was fun, yeah. Really excited to get back in contact.
Which team are you most looking forward to playing, and who do you think is going to be your toughest competition?
It would have to be BBC. Yeah. I'm looking forward to that game. So that's going to be thrilling. We have some unfinished business with them, so we got to catch up sometime soon.
And that's a wrap at Nudgee College Rugby's pre-season camp. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more rugby content each week. I'm Emily Laird for Nudgee College Rugby YouTube, and we'll see you next week.